know, I'd probably be, you know, just as fast, somewhere in between Tony Parker and Chris Paul.
Good game, guys.